Sounds like our first guest have arrived.
Hey! All right! Can you come all the way?
Wendy, can I give you a socchettini?
Sure.
And Martha, did you know that this is the queen of hip hop? When I first got in the game, to come to the East Coast and do an interview with Wendy Williams was like doing an interview with Oprah Winfrey. Yeah. Believe that. Wendy, can I be honest with you? All of the guests that we had on the show, you were the one she was the most excited about. And I'm not just saying this because you're out here. I'm just being
I swear to God.
You
I was so happy you were going to come all the way from New York and visit with us here.
No,
Thank you.
Who is it?
Look. Oh,
Post Malone, what up, nephew? What's up, nephew?
Hello. Oh, you do have sparkly teeth.
That's fine.
Yes. Yes. Nice ladies and gentlemen, give it up for my nephew, Post Malone, in the house.
What's going on, guys? I bought y'all a nice 40 with some red cups.
A 40
pop the top. I need
the
champagne of beers, bro.
The champagne of beers. Let's get Martha to know about 40s.
So you have to pour it from the bag?
No, you don't pour it from the bag, Martha. You got to kick it off.
You have to drink it from the
bottle? Yeah, you start it off, and we all got to hit it. See, because the ritual.
You got some coke for it. Y'all got to drink it out of the red cup, too.
Start it.
It looks like soap.
Get in, Martha.
It tastes like soap. Got him.
A woman with such refined taste.
It's beer.
On the set, cuz. I just dropped a 40 ounce for Martha, cuz.
Is that beer?
Let me get some of that.
Oh, you want some of that? Get busy, dog.
Come on, baby.
Hello.
So, are you Jewish?
No, I'm not.
But you wear your hair kind of like...
I know, right? You should have seen me whenever I had mine like these too.
Just who would have thought that hip-hop could have different faces, different ethnicities, and different styles behind it. But hip-hop is love, and that's what it was meant to be.
Yeah, got it. Let me get some of that.
Oh, you want some of that 40 too? Get busy, dog.
Come on, baby.
Hello.
What do you call those?
Grills, fronts, whatever.
Do they come out, or are those permanent?
It's like a retainer.